What's good, it's me, Reuben Wills, back in the cut with another reaction video. And welcome back to Ariana Grande Reaction Week. If it's your first time to my channel, then please hit that subscribe button for me by clicking that red button down below. Also, make sure that you do click the bell notification. Turn on your post notifications by clicking the bell so you'll be notified each and every time that I upload, because we will be reacting to Ariana and Morissette all week long. Follow me on Instagram at Reuben_Wills. Make sure you do that, because a lot of you guys seem to forget to do that. But I'm not pressed. Just support your brother. If you guys enjoy this video, then I would appreciate it if you hit that like button for me. In today's video, I am reacting to Ariana Grande performing right there at the 2014 Dick Clark's Rockin' Eve performance featuring Big Sean. Man, I remember when this song came out, it was a jam and definitely got me hooked on her music in the early days. Okay fam, without wasting any more of your time or mine, let's get straight into this reaction. Let's get it.
Here we go, going to Hollywood for the third single from the album Yours Truly with special guest Big Sean. Here's Ariana Grande.
Okay, come through. Whistle. Man, I'm feeling the vibe of this setup. And that party looks lit. Now that's a New Year's Eve party you want to have been at. Girl who got Big Sean. Title. Spent the hour in the bathroom, walked out looking like a model, doing what you do. Got me right there with Apollo on the moon. Moonies, genies in a bottle, girl, if they already got you. I got you. Yeah. Man, I'm taking her outfit too. Let's go. Catch me before the pavement. If my bands turn back to public transportation, would you still be at home for me with the candles waiting? And get my mind back adjacent to the place of a young visionary. I believe they were dating at the time, weren't they? Yeah. 5-course meals, even though you don't mind it, that's why I got you. Never let you go. I got you. Yeah. Sing it. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, they're getting it. Man, those people were getting it on the dance floor. Bruh. I don't blame those people for getting down on the dance floor, because that's a night you want to do it on New Year's Eve. I mean, and being witness to a performance like that, you know that night was lit. Well, Ariana and Big Sean did their thing. Yes, sir. Yes, they did. Hard to believe that was 2014 now. 5 years ago now. Where has the time gone, fam? Honestly. But yeah, that was a spicy performance and I definitely enjoyed that. Definitely one of her better songs. And I believe it was sampled from a song back in the 90s. Let me know down below if you know exactly what song that is. And I actually believe that Mariah Carey sampled that same beat on her brand new song, Anono. I could be wrong, but I'm gonna keep it 1000 with you. That was another Ariana Grande hit. She's definitely talented, I have to say that. If you guys are fans of Ariana, and obviously you are, otherwise you wouldn't be watching this, then hit that subscribe button for me guys, because I do have more Ariana videos coming. Follow me on Instagram as well. Hey, it's free to do. And follow me at Reuben_Wills. smash that like button for me, guys. It really does help this video get out there. And leave all your comments down below, and I'm sure you will. Tell me all your thoughts, all your opinions. Hey, we may not agree, but that's okay. Leave them all down below, and I will get back to you. Please take care of yourself, and I'll catch you in the next video. And remember, stay humble. Pull up, probably, just get this blessing.